You there! Watch the front entrance!
The lie is already spreading. The lie is already spreading.
Thank you. No.
They'll pay for this. I swear to you, Father. An honest and loyal man like you didn't deserve such a fate. We will miss you, Father. And yet we've always felt like brothers. He always treated us equally. Of anyone, it is you who deserves it, brother. I know you'll make Father proud.
I knew I'd find you here sooner or later. Funny how a piece of paper can end a life. But now, you know why your family will die today. You will answer for your crimes of plotting against the royal family and murdering the king. You are hereby sentenced to death by hanging, to be carried out immediately. Alas, I should thank you, for tomorrow the kingdom will be ours.
Are you all right? Let me give you a hand.
Thank the heavens, you're alive.
I was sure I was going to die. Who are you? Why did you save my life?
It's been far too long since we last met. You were but a boy. I'm a friend of your father's, Duke William Bennett. I came to see your father, but alas, I was too late.
Father left a note about Randall with your signature on it. Is it true? Is Randall the rightful heir?
You'll find the answers in your father's secret chamber. Here, take this.